Hello, I'm Renee Hale, Executive Director of the Paul Carlson Partnership, a U.S.-based nonprofit serving the Democratic Republic of Congo for nearly six decades in medical infrastructure and economic development. With Craig Anderson, Paul Carlson Partnership's Director of Medical Health Programs, and Dr. Justin Gadeau, Coordinator of the Covenant Church of Congo Medical System, we are about to enter a new era in access to healthcare. Traditional healthcare approach, including a professional provider providing services to a consumer, severely limits and sometimes makes it impossible for rural mothers and children to access healthcare. We are proposing a unique solution, a community-based collaboration between professional healthcare providers and rural mothers, whereby they use the PDSA, Plan, Do, Study, Act cycle of learning together, effectively making moms change agents in their families and in their communities. To evaluate, we will record longitudinal data, as we always have over the years, and we will engage external entities who will help us interpret that data so that we know how the impact really makes a difference over time. Will you join us? Will you help us? Let's help rural mothers become change agents in their families and their communities for better healthcare. Thank you.